Well, I'm going to be making a liquid brine soap in my crock pot a little later tonight. So I figured out how to calculate out a brine solution that I can use to make life a little bit easier. Here I have 300 grams of natural sea salt that I got from the H Mart, Chinese Asian Mart supermarket type thing. And I'm going to put it into this container here, that's sea salt. And I'm going to add 1 liter of distilled water to it. Which should be 1,000 grams. And this will make a 30% solution for my brine. I don't like to talk while I measure. And I'm just going to take out the part I need. 1,001, that'll do. I'm going to take out the part that I need and use it today. And the other part I'm going to store in a mason jar with a lid and use it the next time I need to make a solution. So this needs to be stirred. And I need to get all this salt dissolved. And then this is the solution that I will be using for making my soap. So again, it was 300 grams of salt, sea salt, in 1,000 grams of water. You could do 300 grams of salt in 1 liter of water if that works better for you, because it's all the same thing. Now this will not fit in this container right now. It takes up too much space. All right, so we're gonna get this all dissolved out, and watch my video on how to make a brine liquid soap, and I'll be using this solution. See you in a little bit. Please hit the thumbs up or like button and subscribe to my channel so you can see more cool soap making videos.